to know more about how to make your waist look much more slimmer than you probably already are, on top of having really nice hacks, tips and tricks, on top of having a really nice wish list for your type of silhouette, keep on watching, it's gonna be right now. Hello people, welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue dans mon canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. I hope you're doing fine today. This is another day, another week, and another video of me. Just saying. All these tricks are really just to play with illusion here. Know that you're already beautiful the way you are. Black Friday, I thought it was a really nice idea because you get to see a lot of clothing that you can actually buy because they're really at a great price. So it was another reason for me to do it today. These tips and tricks are really made for people that actually in general don't have a defined waist. It doesn't mean that it's because you are bigger or maybe you're too thin. I need to make it clear here. You have some really good looking curvaceous women that actually have curves. So nothing related to like being bigger. I'm gonna do a really nice guide here. Click down below, you're gonna have it straight to your email box. More detailed ways, on top of having really nice outfits that I made up, that would be really great for you and that actually you can buy because they're online and it's like Friday. It's all gonna be related to your natural shape. What they do usually when it comes to clothing is just to find a way to just naturally find a waist area in order to have that ideal shape a few of us have actually naturally. I'm just gonna start by naming a few celebrities. I'm gonna start with Cameron Diaz, has what we call the V shape, much more like bigger shoulders compared to the bottom of her body. What you want to do with it is to define the waist area because it's gonna be where you're gonna draw the attention, not so much on the bigger shoulders. Another one is like Angelina Jolie, she has another V-shape, but she's gorgeous. All at the time trying to define the waist area again here. Some other celebrities like Pink has a V-shape as well. You want to draw the attention where it's like the smaller area of your body of illusion here. Find your waist area even more is like the H-shape. It's a shape where there's no curves, it's like straight. Name a few, we have Kate Moss, Jessica Alba, Victoria Beckham, Charlotte Gainsbourg, they all have that H shape. All about playing with that. So when it comes to it, I'm gonna give you a few hacks or a few key pieces that you need to have in your closet in order to really play with that waist area where you're gonna feel a lot more confident when it comes to it. It's gonna be the clothes making the illusion and the clothes making the magic for you. The first thing that I need to point out is gonna be peplum tops. It's really gonna be cinched at your waist and then you're gonna have the drape. Best thing with peplum tops, it's that little bit on top of your natural waist, like really go all the way, the drapey way, if that makes sense. It's just gonna create it because we're not gonna see your waist as much. I have the impression that actually there's a waist here. Another piece that I would suggest to have is a belted coat. It's winter, it's autumn, so you want to take advantage of that. Having a belt on everything, like whether it's a coat, a dress, anything that could define your waist area, it's already really good. Not only it's gonna look chic and elegant, but we're gonna have a shape here. It's gonna be all the way like flattering on the bottom. It's not gonna be so fitted. Something else, like I said before, is to add a belt. That's why you see me wearing belts, so I'm not even sure myself. But I think I have an edge with a bit of curves, not that much, but it's really in the middle here. Put a belt, not only because most of the time my clothes are way too big on me, but because of course it's gonna define my waist even more. Everything that I can, everything that I do, it's just to wear a belt. If I can do it, I do it. The other thing is to have wrap dresses. You can wear them many times, many ways. I don't think there's an edge limit for it. So that's actually what I call the magic piece in your closet because it just, it's never gonna be out of style at all. It's gonna be really flattering on the bottom because it's not gonna be super tight. The last thing that I would say to have in your closet when you really want to go with that tiny, slimmer waist area is to have structured blazer. Not only it's gonna give you more shape around the shoulders, if you don't have big shoulders. If you have really petite shoulders like me, you can play with structure as much as you want because it's gonna draw the attention right there in a really beautiful way. When it comes down to every option that I have for you for Black Friday, the key pieces to have this defined waist area, most of them are actually from ASOS because it has the most biggest range of brands for a really nice price. It's a good way to start, especially when it comes to Black Friday. It's where you want to do the most. The first thing that I recommend, well, I'm looking at my phone here, looking there, is because, yeah, I'm looking at my phone. Tie side wrap blouse in camel from Misguided. It's a cute way with the boat and the crossbody because of the style of it. It doesn't have to be that color because it's not the color that would go with everybody's skin tone, but I think it's a good model and a good example of what you want to do to define more of the waist area. I'm telling you, you kill it, you kill it, you kill it. Of course, accessorize it even more, you know. Wrap detailed midi dress with long sleeves from ASOS. I think this one is cute. Again, here you have the definition, you have the bow on the side, and it's really dressy but at the same time versatile. So you can have it for really nice casual events, or you can have it for something like much more dressier where you're gonna accessorize it even more. Good balance when you don't want to invest too much and you want something that actually can play many roles on many type of occasions. The other one is the stripe cinch waist shirt from Vera Moda this time. Stripes are all the way down. They give you it's gonna give you a slimmer waist. Again, here is another great basic. A good way to just invest in your closet and have it for a really long run. Make you wear it so many types of ways. I always say it all the time, so it's a great way. Another one that I think would be really cute, it's leather look longer length midi skirt with popper front. I think it's cute, I think it's so edgy, and I think even the way she styled it, I mean, right there you have what I call having to play with waist areas. And because it's like monochromatic, it actually gives you the impression that you are really much taller than you already are. Definitely my style. And I'm probably gonna order this skirt, but it's not a debate here. A blouse with cross front in stone from River Island. Accessorize and just enhance your waist and creating that waist because of the crossover body type of wrap. Nice color, nice shape, and really, really basic but chic. Another one that I think is that mini skater dress with glitz waist detail. It's not a pencil skirt, it's all the way puffy at the bottom. Because of the puffier dress, it's just gonna give you that puffy look. Really, really feminine. Color here, amazing. I love this color actually. I really love the color. It's just perfect for Christmas. That sheer belted top with sleeve details from ASOS this time again. Really nice emerald green here. Like plain, there's no prints. Even better because it gives that illusion shape. You can have a turtleneck underneath it because, well, it's cold and it's winter and it's gonna be super, super, super cute. Wrap cardigan. It's the same style as a wrap dress. It's the same thing. It plays the same role. What I love about this cardigan is that it's really open around the neck area. Sexy at the same time. It's a great price as well. I'm just saying. This is a piece that I like so much. Monkey stripe belted jumpsuit with leopard placement in navy. Cute. It's so cute. It's so cute. It's a jumpsuit. It kind of gives you a really nice outfit altogether because it's a jumpsuit and the prints are not as big. But overall, I really love this jumpsuit and I think I'm gonna order it probably. Last one that I'm gonna show you is gonna be something that I showed you last week. El Tuxedo wrap midi dress. It really hits the line. It's really a little bit above your natural waistline. Type of like wrap dress because it's the same shape and it's the same cut. If you don't have boobs, maybe it's gonna be too open and too revealing to my taste, what I think. So that was pretty much it for this really nice and short explanation when it comes to having a big illusion on having a really nice more defined waist area. If you like that type of video, definitely let me know because I love explaining everything to people. Let me know what you want to see more on this channel regarding the colors, regarding the shape, regarding the stores, regarding wherever you can shop based on your own taste. Let me know what you want to see more here. Have fun with your family, friends and everybody around you, and I'm gonna see you guys next week for my next video. And until then, smile because it's free. Bye.